Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be showing you how we will attach our legs to our I-beams. My directions show that the top of one of my legs just sits in the crevice on my I-beam, and the other portion rests on my lower section. If I take a look at my I-beam, I will take my leg and sit it in there just like this, having it flush on the end. The next thing I'm going to do is drill a couple pilot holes in the center and on my lower board, just so when I put my screws in, it's not going to split. After that, I'm going to go ahead and put some screws in. A couple more pilot holes on my lower section. And a couple more screws in there as well. Now that we have one side on, I'm going to flip it over and continue with the same procedure for the other side. Now that we have all the legs on one of the sawhorses, we're going to continue with our shorter sawhorse and put all of the legs on that as well.